most of us in sports medicine actually enjoy sports. We're sports junkies. Most of us were athletes in our past, and it's one of the reasons we got into sports medicine. We enjoy that aspect of the team sport and kind of the thrill of victory. So it's natural for us to want to be there on the sideline in case any medical care is needed, but also just to enjoy the activity itself. We really enjoy interacting with the athletes and the patients, and I particularly enjoy dealing with the high school and collegiate athletes because they're still in a process of being molded into the adults they'll become. So it's really neat to see how they mature and also heal from some of the injuries we may have taken care of for them. I really do try to get to know the kids as much as I can, even before they're injured, so that there's a level of comfort when I do have to come over to attend to them. Being on the sidelines is also a way for our practice to give back to the community. It's actually something we do as a volunteer service to support the school districts and teams that are out there. We would obviously love to be with our own families on a Friday, Saturday night, but it's part of the job, and it's a way we feel we can give back to the community by making sure that these athletes are well taken care of, and also serve as a security blanket sometimes for the trainers who are very knowledgeable and take care of the kids on a day-to-day basis. We also are very excited to watch the kids as they progress in our community, and I think that's another thing that allows us to be very engaged and involved in the sidelines and all the different teams we cover. It's what we were called to do. Having a group that understands that is important for us to be successful in the community.